So I'm working on a sculpture here in my flat on Wimble Street, which is near Soho in London. I'm making this statue of a cat because, you know, I get to produce something that's tangible and physical. It's a job I can do with my hands, moulding this little body of a cat, a creature whose aliveness I've always found a bit ambiguous, I've got to say, so it's appropriate for a sculpture. But even though I do get something out of making this, it's not actually until I see an image of it that I can really get into it. You know, that's when it starts to come to life. And I get to that something that I've been looking for. You know, it's just always out of reach, always around a corner. So when I get the picture, then I can really get into it. And it's only when I've got it as an image, then I can connect with it. I can consume it, absorb it, and have it.